still hear Yui in the corner. Rudy Fernandez can bomb from downtown. So too can JC Carroll. Campaso has almost lost the dribble. He gets it to Fernandez. He gets the shot away. Oh my goodness! Now does that shot count? And if it does, Real Madrid have stolen victory from the jaws of defeat with a dramatic three-point bomb from Rudy Fernandez. Absolutely extraordinary scenes here at the OACA. Fernandez has clearly beaten the shot clock and the three-pointer is good. Rudy Fernandez, absolutely ecstatic, ending Real Madrid's one-game losing streak and giving them the valuable road victory here at the OACA.